I am Santosh Gadankar. Today I am solving the problem of cantilever beam. That is, I am solving SFD and BMD. In shear force, I will consider the downward as positive and upward arrow as negative. And bending moment for sagging, positive. For hogging, I will consider as a negative. And couple, if the couple is introduced clockwise, I will consider as a negative. Anti-clockwise, I will consider as a positive. The clockwise I will consider as a negative, anti-clockwise I will consider as a positive. And one more note, the couple doesn't have effect on the shear force diagram, but couple we have to consider in case of bending moment diagram, that too left and right or right and left. Now first I will go for converting into a point load. Because there is UDL is there, I will convert into a point load here. A, B, 0.5 meter. I will convert into point load. That is 20 into 0.5. It will be 10 kilonewton because meter get cancelled. And 0.25 this side and 0.25 this side. 0.5 meter. There is a couple acting here. This is a C point. This is a B point. This is a D point. E downward 0.5 meter. 15 kilonewton. F, there is no force here, no force. Now first SF at F, there is no load, therefore directly zero. There is a load SF at E. You have to consider right and left. Right there is no load, zero. On left SF E left 15 kilonewton. Similarly, SFD at D, because there is a couple, couple doesn't have effect on the shear force. That means the previous value has to be written as it is. Next at C, SFD at C, there is no load here, directly the previous value, 15 kilonewton. SF at B, there is no load. Therefore, previous value plus 10, that is 15 plus 10, 25 kilonewton. And at A, single letter, that is 25 kilonewton as it is. This is because it is a fixed end. Now, I will draw the shear force diagram. SFD diagram, the above is considered as positive, bottom is negative. First is 25 kilonewton. At B, again 25 kilonewton. There is a straight line because there is no UDL here. Next, at C, 15 kilonewton. There is a UDL, therefore inclined line. Next, at C, D, it is 15 kilonewton. Straight line, because there is no UDL. There is a couple which doesn't affect on the shear force diagram. Next, at E, it is 59 0, straight line, and it is zero. Again at F, zero. Positive. This is the shear force diagram. I will consider the BMD diagram, that is bending moment. BM at, I will start from the A, that is from towards left. At A, I will consider this diagram. Now first F, there is no load, then here, because it is a hogging, if it is a sad face, I will consider as a negative. 15 into distance, total distance, that is 0.5 plus 0.5 plus 0.25 plus 0.25 plus 0.5. Next, couple, I will consider this as a, if the sign is in this way, that is clockwise, I will consider negative. That is minus, this is 20 kilonewton meter, minus 20 kilonewton. Please don't consider a length here in the couple. Just you have to write minus 20. Next here, minus 10 into distance, that is 0.25 plus 0.5. 0.25 plus 0.5. Answer will be minus 57.5 kilonewton meter. Then I will consider at B, bending moment at B. This part I'm considering. I'm leaving that part. Now 15 minus 15 into distance, that is 0.5 plus 0.5 plus 0.25 plus 0.25 minus couple, because clockwise I will consider as a couple. Please, when you consider the couple, don't multiply the distance. Minus 20. Next, this part minus 10 into 0.25, because you have to measure from this part. 0.25. The answer is minus 45 kilonewton meter. Next, at C, bending moment at C. At C again, minus 15 into distance, that is 0.5 plus 0.5. Next couple, minus 20, that's it. The answer is minus 35 kilonewton. Now at D there is a couple, therefore first I will consider the left, then I will consider the right, because I am moving the bending moment from the left to right here. If there is a couple here, therefore first I will consider left, BM, D, left side. I will consider the scale here. If the couple appears in the bending moment, you have to consider left and right. Now from this side, 15 into 0.5 minus 20. The answer is minus 27.5 kilonewton meter. Now right side, BMD at right, minus 15 into 0.5. At the right side, there is no couple. At the left side, there will be the couple. The answer is minus 7.5 kilonewton meter. At E, BM at E will be zero. And BM at F will be zero. BM at E, the point load acting here, 0, and here also 0. Now first I will draw the BMD bending moment diagram. The upward is positive, bottom is negative. First at A is minus 57.5 kilonewton meter. B, minus 45 kilonewton meter. C, minus 35 kilonewton meter. At D, first minus 27.5. At D, same, minus 7.5 kilonewton meter. And at E, 0. And F also 0. Now draw straight line. There is no UDL, straight line. Now there is a UDL, parabola. There is no UDL, straight line. Negative. In this way, you have to solve the problem of cantilever when the couple is introduced into the cantilever beam. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.